The night the horse was brought into the city, the citizens of Troy celebrated with passion and abandon. Exhausted, they retired to their beds, finally to sleep and not to dream. Deep into the night, Aeneas woke to the sound of mayhem and madness. He rushed to his window and watched the Greek hordes plunder and ravage the sleeping city like tiny insects scouring the carcass of a wild dog. There was little he could do except secure his friends and family. With this in mind, he rushed to Priam's palace.
Aeneas!
Where is your father?
I will take care of my father. But you, Aeneas, you must go take care of your family.
Troy is no more. All is lost.
Cassandra!
One torch burns a city. Another is carried to safety. Aeneas, you will lead those who remain to a new shore and found an empire greater than Greece and Troy combined. An empire that will rule the world for 1,000 years, never to be equaled in the story of man.
Let her go.
She is mad.
Aeneas, the fallen walls will lead you to safety.
Go. Get your family. Save who you can. I will stay and finish what I began.
Paris, I cannot—
Go, Aeneas! Live!
Ah!
Hurry, we must get out of Troy.
The whole city's on fire!
We will be delivered from this. I promise you. Come with me. There's no time to waste.
Oh! Ah! deserve this! Lord Aeneas, may the gods be praised.
Thank you.
another way!
I will hold the hatch open from this side.
But how will you escape, my son?
I will find another way, Father. Don't worry. Hurry, move!
Aeneas, look, Alpha and Omega. This is the one that spawned the coward. And this is the coward that spawned this hell. Let it be known to all who tempt the ire of the Greeks. This is how they perish.
Agamemnon, this atrocity does not become a king.
I am Agamemnon. I will be remembered as the conqueror of Troy, of Thebe, and all of the cities that infest this land. What is left of them will now bend to Agamemnon's will. And so shall you!
Ah!
so easy to destroy in a night what takes generations to build. Is man forever doomed to repeat this folly? So, ended Troy. For Aeneas and all who had followed him, it was the beginning of a long and arduous journey, spurred by what Cassandra, she who was never believed, had foretold.
Aeneas, you will lead those who remain to a new shore and found an empire greater than Greece and Troy combined. An empire that will rule the world for 1,000 years, never to be equaled in the story of man.